force like I'm Obi-Wan. I be geek, these niggas be sweet, they be honey bun. Keep it cordial, you gon' make a mother miss another son. You a lick, you a tongue, can tell cause you your father's son. Itty bitty boy talk about his step, we step P.U.P. on. See Reese in the cut with the cut him, if he tote that bitch, then yo ad done. Yo, we toting him just for fun, while smoke we fill his lungs. He fuck with us, he 6 feet deep, never ever gon' see the sun. I'm in this bitch with chrome hearts over my Teflon. Not to mention, under that, they found my weapon. Freddy Krueger, how I act when I be slept on. Black and forces like a bug, yo nigga stepped on.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Zardy's Minis. I don't know what this is, but basically so far it's already. Let's get into that. How to play, first of all. Okay, mouse, WASD. So yeah, okay, easy. Shift to sprint, obviously. You need to interact. Spacebar. L click. Chop. Okay, I'm gonna need to begin. R click, shine. What the fuck is shine in here? Oh, for the flashlight. Yeah. Alright, it's gonna just pause. Cool. Alright, good. I'm gonna forget all of that, but it's okay.
What's the backstory on this game, dog?
Oh, hell no. This is dark. Oh no, we might have to turn the lights off. This is dark, dude. Insane. Are you insane? Okay, so we can't interact with that. That's cool. This is what my flashlight looks like. The next is right here. You know, goddamn what? Chop in, L chop. I have no clue, there's no keys or anything. Can I break this window? Ooh, I can see inside it though. This is a fucking game for your one money chop shit. This is actually insane. This is insane. Hello. What the? No. Dog. Am I hitting the wrong side? I'm not. Oh. Okay. This guy. Why? Okay. How was I supposed to know that? I'm so goddamn stupid. Oh. We're doing a maze? Well, I mean, that's common sense, dude. If I can keep playing a goddamn thing to it, fucking idiot. I'm turning this light off. Fuck you. I'm turning this light off. Y'all saw that too, right? It wasn't just me. Y'all saw that too, right? Who's behind me? What do I do? I'm gonna just run at it. Guys, running at it isn't working. You can die.
Wow.
Wow, I was not expecting that.
Alright.
I'm gonna leave this on. I'm gonna just expect to get jump scared. That got me. The fact that we start over every time is insane. That's insane. That is insane. That is insane and crazy and absurd. Okay, so that means we've gone the wrong way. Okay, so... or maybe not. Maybe it's just... a basic, is this the same way we went? Maybe it's a candy event. Let me shut the fuck up. Okay, so yeah, it is. We're going the wrong way. And that happens.
Oh my god!
Oh, that scared me, dog. Oh, that scared me, dude. Oh, that scared me, dog. Okay, so now I know there's leaf pumpkin things. That's the name for it right now. Okay. Wow. That scared, that got me, man. That got me. Fuck. Again, with those consumers. I don't like this. I'm gonna turn it down a bit. This is quite loud. It's not gonna worry at all. You did not just do that to me. I saw that there was a little flash of orange light in the bushes, right? I turn around and I'm getting leg grabbed by a goddamn pumpkin leaf monster, whatever the fuck they are. This is rather insane. This is insane. Okay, so I'm going this way because the two ways I went weren't fucking the right way, clearly. I would hope, you know, that's like you can't hide in bushes, so if you go to have a flashlight now. No, what button was it to fucking recharge the flashlight? This is not the time at all. This is not the time. I'm dead. I'm going to accept my fate. What even is that thing? I find one thing new every time I die. This is insane and rather frustrating. Rather, okay, so that's the right. Stop. It's freaking me. Okay, I think we're fine. I think we're fine. I see something fucking flying here. I think we're fine. First dead end. That's nice. I'm gonna get Calgary to let him live for this body, so I need to know. Get the fuck up. I'm just scaring myself more by doing that. Okay, I really just dead ass going the same fucking. Come on. I hear the motherfuckers here, dude. I don't know which. Jesus, dude. We're just gonna go fast. We're gonna go really, really fast. Did she see me? She did. I don't know how, but, you know. Our main goal right now for me is to survive. Oh, come on. I hate you so much. These things are probably the easiest. He heard the noise. Are you dead ass? Ooh, right by her. Oh fuck, what was that? What was that? I'm jetting jets on her. Jets on them jets. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. It's any noise I make. My neck hurts. I was there anyway. This is so fucking stupid, dude. This is the dumbest thing in the world. This is literally the dumbest thing. Jason. Shut up. So like in the background. Daddy, no, shut up. So much. Alright, so far we've gone like five directions and died each time. I'm gonna go this way. You're not gonna fucking kill me. Of course, you still hold me. Fucking hate this game. This fucking hate this game. Okay, so I haven't gone that way yet. That's great. Go. She's still not looking. She's still not looking. Say that's a dead end. This is also a dead end, isn't it? No. I'm not even ready for that. I can't speak English. What's the button for my flashlight, dude? This is insane. Oh my god! Actually really annoying. Wow. Why is our flashlight this fucking good? Dog, I thought my phone was on the new.
They're still getting notifications?
No. This was not here before. So that means every time it fucking refreshes and makes a different kind of. You gotta be kidding me. Okay. It's not a dead end. This is the exact same way we went. I'm pretty sure. We're not going that way. I just said definitely. I'm not looking bad. Come on. Turn around. The achievement made me think that we had lost him, but we didn't. I was about to say, we could escape. That just kills me. Okay, so something that kills me is my escape route. That's cool. That's fine. I'm done. I'm not nervous tonight if I don't fucking be done right now, so. That was Zardy's maze. Has anyone actually ever beat this game before? So fucking stupid. Alright, yeah, that's where we're gonna end. Hope you guys enjoyed my legit fear. Whew. Like I'm described. Thank y'all for tuning in, so I'll be doing it. We have like 2K right now? I don't even remember, but that's insane. So thank y'all. We're growing. I do see that. You enjoy some of my content on the merch. Subscribe to my podcast. On my SoundCloud. I just dropped a new EP to get ready for my album in November. Go listen to it. It's literally my name, Slime, but broken down into what it means. Still living in my room. I just came up with that the other day, and I've never knew what slime really meant to me until now, so, really, you know, it's some genre shit, there you go, so, go listen to it, it's a pretty great EP, in my opinion, yeah.
I'm about to log off, but not off. Asking all these questions, I start resembling now all. Trick hole, tada, some rock prada. Used to sell them drugs, always short them like a sort off. Half a minute start off, thought I was a narco. Read between the line with me, I'm something like a barco. His white tee, we make red, thought he licking sorrow. Seats in the whip, same color, bone marrow. I smell an enemy in the vicinity. And when the battle begins, I turn to an entity. Killing shit like my last name is Kennedy. Stay killing shit like shit is named Kennedy. See, friend of me, enemy, say the half you pretend to be. Only percentage of what I let your foot niggas be. Secret sauce, roll like crab patties with jelly bean. Built different, what you see in my damn anatomy. Bitch.